been a huge shift in the way that people think about the natural world. It's an odd thing that over the last 50, 60 years of when television has been going, human beings have become, I mean, to start with, the population has tripled, but also they're tending to live in towns and become more and more cut off from the natural world in the way that my grandfather or great grandfather would know all the things about the British countryside. On the other hand, television is the main Now we have, so we are, the program is showing you.